babysiddle. Sometimes my mum and dad used to go into the air and all the people give a shit. What I didn't know was why. This meant that my brother had to beat me. He hated it because I tasted like the lemon. Trouble was, my brother, he's allergic. My brother, what's he doing? He's gone into anaphylactic shock. And so my dad says, get that epipen of yours stuck in your veins. But he couldn't help himself. So he died.